Looking too good here. Because of all the lag and everything, this may not have been the best project to pick. So, let's go get some of that dirt. We'll grab some of that clay. As you would think they would be. I mean, they are for other people, but this one area, which is near the spawn area, seems to be moving extra slow. And for some reason, I'm not starving when I'm right here. Got nighttime coming up. Did I say that? Kind of forget what the chords were. Okay, 16448. Let's mark where that is on top here so we know. That's where the center of that spawner is. Okay. I guess I'll throw some more torches down here since it already started lighting up anyway. paper. Oh, Mumbo came back on. I didn't know. Our spawn should be set. Yay! Another piece of seed. Man, I'm gonna hate to transport all that stuff. Should mark that other spot. Yeah, I see you. Excuse me. Go along and blow up my river. Look at the lag now. because here, we'll make some tools. It's gonna make some tools. Tools. Let me see what's going on in chat. Just going way too quick. And we still got what, a ton of people. I'm almost still on. Must be handling something. Grass finally grew back. We're getting wheat. He grew his foot back. So we're doing all right. We're doing all right. We're just going to need more wood eventually here. Get my... sorry about that. Got myself all tangled up here in my wires. Let's use the spruce, shall we? Okay. Spoon. All right, we got spoon. Oh, somebody building right over there too. Look at that. Spawner's got neighbors. Only one again? Man, the luck is like terrible. Bones. We got some bones. Boom. let's get four in. Corners. Now what I'm doing here, this is the water basin. So what happens is in the corner over there and over there, there'll be water. And when the spiders form, they'll fall in the water, and the water flow will come down into this basin and push them into this hole, which, you know, we'll be able to kill them at that point. And all I'm doing right now is I'm just marking off the floor area. Not worried about making this look pretty on the floor.